name is Lucy Graham. I'm currently studying Certificate 4 in Veterinary Nursing. My course code is ACMVET403A, Clinical Pathology Technique Simulations. Today I will be performing a urinalysis and a blood collection from the jugular vein.
For the blood collection, I will need clippers to trim the fur, a 3mm syringe, a 22-gauge needle, an alcohol cotton wool ball, and an EDTA tube to main cell morphology. For the urinalysis, I will need a 3mm syringe, a dipstick, and a sample of urine and a nearby sink. First, I will take a sample from the jugular vein. My patient for today is a canine Staffordshire Terrier cross. Her name is Ruby. More importantly, I'll wash my hands first. My practice manager, Nicole, will restrain Ruby while I take her blood. As she is a much larger dog, it'll be much easier to take her blood on the floor rather than the examination table. Nicole will restrain Ruby by having her sit first and bringing herself behind her and holding her chest with her right arm and her head up high with her left arm. Nicole will be relaxed but firm in case she jumps. Now that my patient is in position, I will clip a small patch of fur so I can see the area. I will now disinfect the area with the alcohol swab. Once I'm ready to take the blood, I'll pop on my gloves. Now that I have 2.5 to 3 mils of blood, I'll take the needle out and Nicole will place her finger over the injection spot. I'll put my cap over my needle, take the needle off. And put the blood into the EDTA tube. I will now invert the tube 3 times. It's important that the animal's details are always written onto the blood sample and the date as well. Now I will either put this sample in the fridge or I will run myself immediately. All rubbish will go into the bin, including the fur, and the needle will go into the sharps container. Once the blood results are back, we'll pop them onto the animal's file and the vet can evaluate them. If we had have taken Ruby's blood sample on the examination table, I would have sprayed it down with F10 and disinfected the table. Since we did her on the floor, no disinfectant on the floor is needed as the floors are cleaned once daily, although I will wash my hands. Now for the urinalysis, I will draw up 1 mil of urine with my 3mm syringe. And I will take the dipstick over to the sink. And I will drip the urine over each square. And I will wait 60 seconds for the test to be accurate. Once it has been 60 seconds, I will hold the dipstick up to the chart to compare the results. I will write down the results on a urinalysis card for the vet to evaluate later. Perfect. Now that I've finished the urinalysis, I can throw the dipstick away. I won't throw the urine out in case the vet needs it for further testing. All rubbish will go in the bin. That can go to the vet, that will go away, and I will clean my preparation area.